Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to Darksiders 2. So like I said at the end of the last episode, we're starting off in Baneswood so we can grab this chest, and then we're going to head over into the Nook and up to the Lost Temple, which is our next objective, because last episode we actually managed to get ourselves a Maker's Key, which is apparently able to unlock constructs, which is a little weird. And why is Despair being so quiet? I'm not too sure. I don't know. It doesn't really matter either way. Is Amira's Despair obscenely quiet? I have no idea. Can we even get this chest yet? Right, you need to go away. Don't touch me. Oh yeah, did I forget to mention we got some kick-ass new hammer? Yeah, we fought our first, like, proper boss. And it was rather easy, actually. Surprisingly so. And, yep, we can't actually get here yet, because it's that weird hook thing. So, I guess we just, mosey on over to the Lost Temple, then. Makes no odds nor sods to me. And we couldn't actually get any further with this dungeon, simply because we didn't have the right equipment, i.e. the Maker's Key to bring the construct to life. Which, I'm going to go ahead and take a logical guess. This is exactly what this thing is. Oh my god, we can ride the big brute. Can we attack? Oh my god, this is beautiful. Please tell me I get to use him in a fight. Fire a worker construct's chain to certain wall targets. Hell yes, I'm going to climb this. This is... We're like the best pair since Starsky and Hutch. I know there's much better pairs, but still. Booker and Elizabeth, right, for example. If you don't know what game that's from, don't ever talk to me again. No, it's Bioshock. You can't... Oh, hello. Do you mind if I test out my new... Oh, okay, you're leveled up. Quite a lot, actually. Okay, let's test my new hammer. Don't touch me arse. Don't touch me arse is exactly what I wanted to say. And we also spent all of our cash on a kick-ass new set of scythes, which is pretty damn cool. And... Whoop-home. We just one-shot a level 6 construct. Let that soak in a second. Nope, get off of me. Don't even come close. And our scythes are pretty damn powerful, actually. More powerful than I thought they would be. Okay, can we re-center the camera? No? Alright, there we go. You gotta juggle them. You gotta juggle them. Alright, come here, you. Sweet, some health for me. And a hot bloody harvest for you. Alright, we done here? Pretty sure we're just about done. No? Whoop. Goodbye. This is so blatantly a cuckoo beak. Which is a Monster Hunter reference for those who never played Monster Hunter. It's a big ass bird. He's a bit of a pain in the ass, but in my old times playing the game, I could actually kill it in 20 seconds. I'm pretty sure I timed it like 20 seconds. Yes, I was a dirty... That's somewhere we were meant to go next. I was a filthy, filthy whore for that game. Not as bad as my friend, though, who actually reset the clock. You know you get those games where you have, like, you've played X amount of hours. Well, the limit for Monster Hunter was 999. He reset that. Oh, yes. He was indeed addicted. We all were, frankly. And then that's because it's a bloody good game. Oh, my God. I stopped playing at Monster Hunter 3... Monster Hunter Unite is the special name they wanted to call it. Alright, so we got some beams. Okay, we're just going to have to hop and run. Hop and run, hop and run. I love the way our death is looking at the moment. I hope the armor gets more progressively amazing as we go on. Which, obviously, probably it will, considering it is an RPG. You start off with the cool-ish looking stuff, and then when you actually get to like near max level, you start getting the really like ridiculously looking stuff. Go away, stingers, you damn pests. You get out of here. I have shock scythes. You're not meant to be able to hit me. Now, how much does this do? Alright, it does a fair amount of oh my good god, I forgot we upgraded harvest to the max, because apparently we had 2 skill points, not just one. Nomad cover. No thank you. I'm pretty sure the stuff we have at the moment's better. I will smash all of this though and get the lovely health potions. Kind of regret...
Impossible.
Did he just laugh and say impossible? Who thought Death had a sense of humor? I sure as hell didn't. Granted, if Death, as in the Grim Reaper, does exist, and yeah, I can imagine him having a great sense of humor considering all of the most likely bullshitty reasons as to why someone shouldn't be taken to the afterlife. I reckon I'd have a laugh too. So we can't climb up those. We're missing something. Oh, god damn it. I really don't want to waste time breaking all of these, but hey, it's gold. What can I do? Alright, we got a lever. Levers are good. And that's going to open the door. And that. Alright. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Alright, we go downstairs. Oh, if you're wondering what happened to that hornet, he died. I'm pretty sure he actually committed, I'm not even kidding, I'm pretty sure he committed suicide. How? By stinging himself to death. When I took the glass off of him, that doesn't sound good. Yeah, when I took the glass off of him, he literally was already curled up into a ball. My god, what are you? I don't remember you. I don't like the look of you, but I don't remember you either. You're unnerving me quite a bit. What is this? Are there portals in this game? I remember one of the Darksiders having portals. But I don't... What is making that horrendous noise? Because there's nothing around here. Okay, so we can go up that way. Or we can go this way. Okay. Never mind. Never bloody mind, eh? Okay, for fuck's sake. Can you just jump on the beam, lad? Okay, so this goes down. And then goes straight back up. Wait, nope, come over here. Right, so this goes down. Brings that one down. And then I can drop onto this one. Okay, yep. Sweet. We didn't die. Wonderful. That drops that down there. Now, pray tell. What in fresh bloody hell am I meant to do with a ball? Because I didn't see a socket anywhere. And this lever does... Oh, it brings that down. Alright, I'm pretty sure I understand. Has he got like a time mechanism on it, or... Okay, I guess I pull the lever back. Hoop! There we go. Alright, don't try and roll the ball until it stopped. Okay? This seems pretty obvious. So bring it here. And yeah. Stay on that pedestal, okay? You stay there, and I'll be over there to collect you in a sec. You just stay on the pedestal. I cannot be clear enough. Do not roll off of that platform, or I am going to be insanely rude. Pissed off. Sweet. Another magic stone bite. And a chest. How lovely. So we have you, but still no hole to put you in. Ah, there we go. Alright, well, I'm going to open this chest first. Set of scythes. Oh, seriously? So I spent all that money on scythes just to get better ones in it now? No, we're not switching.
I cannot.
Yes, you can. I cannot. You will. I have no more pockets. Wear more clothes, then. There you go. There's your answer. Alright. And there should be a lovely chest in here. Ah, oh, it's only a normal one. Not that it matters, because I'm happy with any kind. That's trash.
Impossible.
Can you stop telling me stuff's impossible? It is possible, goddammit. You're just not trying hard enough. Gold for me, gold for you. Good for me, good for you. You're back. Why are you back? Alright, you wanna play? I can play. You happy you came back to life for some weird reason? I don't think you are. There you go, Sting is gone, and its little babies are too. Ah, the little babies are getting electrocuted. Isn't that lovely? Why is it? Oh, it's a bullet hole, I'm guessing. So we went through that way and we went down. So I guess we go up. Or up the other way that opened. Is Dust telling me to go down there? No, I think I'm going to go up this time. We're going to go up and have a little look around here. This is a pretty damn big place. Ah, it leads us back here. Okay, well, there's no point. We'll have to go downstairs then. Seems doing the eeny, meeny, miny, moe to see which direction to go was rather pointless. Wrath potion, now I know you can take one of those. Yeah, you can. Alright, more gold for me. Alright, back down to where that fiery ass bat was then, I guess. Do-do-do-do, that just stinks like a boss to me though. Oh great, we've got to do this crap again. Do not bugger it up. Thank you. I recognize the bat, but I just can't remember where from or what from even. I don't even know what I'm on about anymore. I think I'm just going to do Lally. Which for non-British people means crazy as hail. So you got these hook things over here, but we haven't gotten an ability to hook things. What's his name? Okay, his name only popped up for like a tenth of a second there. I have no idea. Alright, looks like we've gone the wrong way. That's okay. Should be easy for us to get up there, though. Yeah, just literally. No backflips. I know they're cool and everything, but we got stuff to do, guy. And the frames are going a bit fucked up right now. And it's annoying. 47 frames is not acceptable. It used to be when I... God, you're a noisy bat. Yeah, it used to be when I was a Sony pony. Not anymore. And this thing's back. Okay, I'm not killing you again. I really just can't be arsed with killing you multiple times. You, on the other hand... Buh-buh. Wait, weren't these the constructs that we were meant to get the other ingredient for the magical talisman? Am I wrong in thinking that? I love this hammer. Like, don't get me wrong, I love the gauntlets that we used to have, but this is so goddamn powerful. You can one-shot a level 6 enemy. Granted, we are only level 7, but this we could not do before. And it looks freaking amazing too. Now we're going to go upstairs. Why not? Now I'm going to get out 2,788 damage. Are you sure? Well, I mean, it must be sure. Unless that was a critical. And that's not our standard damage. I don't know. Alright, up here leads us to... somewhere? Somewhere of use? Yep. Okay, that's broken. So, yeah, we've got to go this way. Unless I was meant to drop down into the lake, but I highly doubt that. For some reason, I doubt we're meant to go down there. Open says me. Now, what in fresh hell is this place? Ah! This is the Lost Temple. Why, there's a dragon. There's a dragon.
Whatever is behind this door, getting in won't be easy.
Oh, it's Karen. Khan? Karen? Karen? Alright, what do you want now? What have you lost?
Horseman, may I beg you another favor?
What is it this time, pup?
A compass that guided me to many wonders when I was young. I thought it lost, like the temple. But now that you've found one...
the other will follow. Very well, Khan.
Oh, okay.
What can you tell me about this place?
I've been here but the once. The time I tried to tip a construct.
A fine sport.
Aye, it is. I could but nudge him an inch before my nerves gave out. The whole time, I felt Muria watching me.
Okay, so we gotta find his compass. Sounds easy. I doubt it's gonna be, but hey, I could be optimistic. Sometimes. And chest number 10 has... Gauntlets of Frost, pretty useless, and Wrath Potion.
I cannot.
Really, I'm full on everything. Well, I just find that ridiculous, considering last episode I was complaining that we had no health potions. We had nothing, nada, zip, bubkus. Prowlers, eh? Level 7 Prowlers. Oh, you got an upgrade, did you? Well, guess what? So did I. Oh, nope. Nope. They got some new moves. Funny. I was about to say, so have I. But unfortunately, you've been quite resistant to them. Never mind. I guess you haven't. Nope, get out of here. Where'd you go? Oh, there he is. Nope. Get off. Go on, get out of here, you little scamp. Now you, the last one. Whoop. So you're taking a page out of dear old daddy's book. And by dear old daddy, obviously I mean a stalker. So there's pain in the arse. They have a similar rush move that's rather annoying and does a fair amount of damage. And by fair, it fucking kills me. There's apparently a chest up here. Yes, there is. Wonderful. You weren't lying. Well, of course not. It's on the map. What else? What else is it going to be? And this is hot trash. Similar to cold trash, but worse. When have you ever smelt hot trash and you've gone, that's a lovely scent. No, you're like, oh my god, that stinks to high heaven. So hot trash is obviously a much, much, much worse item. Alright, we got another blow 'em and show 'em kind of thing. Can these constructs destroy stuff? Such as corruption? I remember the maker saying something about the constructs being able to resist corruption. Come here, big fella. Alright. Oh my god, it can. There's a good mammoth. No, all the constructs are now going to be called mammoths. Ow. Why, Reflux? Why do you hate me? Okay. Big guy, you just stay here, okay? I'm going to go through this door, and you just sit trapped in that hole forever. Sound good? Why are you glowing? I don't trust glowing things. I'm pretty sure you've attacked me before. I'm 90% sure one of these kinds of faces attacked me before. You're getting real close there, Chief. Alright, you want to fight? It's fine by me. Nope.
I have to go alone.
Wait, what are you doing? So... Stop it. So we're meant to shoot him? There's kind of nothing else I can do with him. Can you just die? Thank you. Oh, he has a ridiculous health pool. And by ridiculous, I mean virtually non-existent. Barely worth killing. Carven stone. Alright, we just got our final piece of our talisman. Wonderful. So he was worth killing. I lied. Okay. Is that what you want to hear? That I lied. Fine. Might as well use one of these, pick one up. Probably wasting a crap ton of potions. No, I don't care. So, what was this thing that just popped out of the wall? Okay, there we go. Tis over yar. I love this music. I might actually have to properly listen to the soundtrack that came with the Definitive Edition. You gotta love little play on puns. Would definitive instead of definitive be a pun or just, I don't bloody know. And I'm guessing we're gonna find a construct back here because there's no way in hell, yep, there he is. I was gonna say there's no way in hell I'm gonna be carrying multiple of those spike balls around. Okay, it looks like there's some more constructs, is that? Yep, constructs. Better constructs than prowlers. At least we know we can kill constructs pretty damn quickly. Alright, so that side has nothing. Water down there. Ooh, I see you. Okay, now how did I dive again? Why? There you go. 18 boatman coins. We are getting a nice little supply of those. We're definitely going to have to go see Volgrim. And I know I keep saying this, but hey, when we get to his checkpoint again, we will go see Volgrim, okay? But until we find his checkpoint, there just ain't shit I can do. Gotta zip over here, up here, then climb back up. Yes. Yes. Okay, let's go get our buddy the construct. And run! Right, you. Yes. You. Ha! Hit him with a crit, and now he did. So, question. How exactly am I meant to lift the bridge? And yes, there is a bridge to lift if you miss out on the underwater bit. To extend an arm. Yes, that's all well and good. But extend an arm to where? Am I meant to move him over here to destroy... Ah! So now we have the switch. Okay, I see what you want me to do. Don't jump backwards. Oh, thank God you didn't fall in the water. Otherwise, that's just going to be a humongous pain in the ass. Or would it be quicker? I don't know, debatable. Over and over and over we go. Whoop! Any chests? No chests. Alright, so now we got the bridge lifted, we can get the construct back over to the main room after destroying all of the corruption along that corridor, and we should be good to go. Oh, bollocks. Alright. Oh, you're all the way up there, that's cute. Oh no, what am I meant to do? Run! Oh, big brother. Jesus freaking Christ, he one-shots them. After you see me jump on top of this thing, do you honestly think for one goddamn second you're going to be able to take me off of it? He's actually hitting it like, yeah, I can take him. I can take him. Something tells me, no. No, you can't. I don't know what tells me, just something. It's just niggling at the back of my mind as to why you cannot kill this guy. Let's just destroy all of this corruption. I wish there was like a speed button for him. Just kick on some nitrous on the back of his ball. Just whee! Oh, black chest. Black chest. I definitely want the black chest. I destroy all of you. And you. Alright, so I need to go back over here. Destroy this, and looks like we can dock him. Oh, right here. Ah, okay, I understand. There's a grapple point right here. Otherwise, we couldn't actually get down there. And fire onto you. No, I don't want to mount the chain. I don't. Can I just... Thank you. Alright, let's go get that black chest. I know it sucks that we're going to have to roll all of the way over there, but hey, unfortunately, some things you just can't help. A running button... Haven't got it. Can't use it. What can I do? There ain't shit I can do. And what is my phone telling me? Okay. Philip DeFranco. One of my favorite channels. Health potion. Can I use one?
I cannot.
Okay. Oh, you're better. And it's the fancy stuff. Yes! I love the fancy armor. It just looks so much cooler. Like, compared to the rags we were just wearing, how much better does this look? We're actually beginning to look like some kind of a intimidating death rather than a Tarzan looking death. Even though you could suggest that being virtually butt naked as death could be even more intimidating because it just shows his lack of fear for anything. Wait. Oh, I want to shoot that. Can I just... Alright, we can fall down here, we can climb back up, that's fine. Plus, there's a chest here, so that's good too. Let me. Thank you. 4 out of 34. I know I still haven't gone round to actually collect all the others. I plan to, don't worry, before we fight the corruption ball. In fact, I'll probably do it tomorrow, if anything. Tomorrow. So that means we're going to fight the ball of corruption, and probably I won't stay true to what I just said. Because, I don't know, depending on how this goes, who knows? We might do, we might not. I just want to finish this little section on this side. And then we're probably going to call it a day. Why? Because, I don't know, I prefer short, slightly shorter episodes than what we've been doing. Obviously, some series such as 7 Days to Die, we haven't got a control over. Because we go from morning to evening and... Except for this episode coming. Simply because it is day 14, so we've got the hordes that are going to be banging on our door. Get out of here. And... Kaboom! You wouldn't have thought electricity would have worked well against a, you know, rock construct. But you're more fighting against the corruption rather than the rock. So what am I meant to do with this? Wasn't there more corruption laying around? Ah, okay, it's going to be one of these types of deals. Not going to blow it. So we got to knock the ball out of its thing. Out of its cradle. For that to go up, this to come down? Yeah, knew it. Don't give me... Oh, no, it's going to give me a key. Why do all of these chests just have keys? Skeleton key. Wonderful. Alright, come on, Death. Be quick. Be nimble. Be agile. Don't be a slowpoke like your brother War. He was a proper bore, that War. And I don't think there's anything else over here for us. Was it just a chest? No, it was a skeleton key. What am I on about? Whoop. Come on, jump. Climb. Fly, damn you. Right, is there a boss fight coming up, or am I wrong? Okay, I guess we can crack the seal on this door. And those locks are still really cool. Open says me, thank you. Okay, well, we can lower this. It's the least we can do. I think the last time I handled one of these mechanics, like swinging on the ceiling like this, was Crash Bandicoot. Specifically number 3, I want to say? Or, what is it? Number 3 where you first get, like, it's multi-platform, each themed area, damn it. Each themed area has 5 levels and then a boss level on top. Warped. No, it is Crash Bandicoot Warped, isn't it? I'm like 90% sure it's Warped. Right, how much further of this temple is there? So we gotta go here? Yep, it's that way. So we gotta go in here. I guess we can do this one small area. It's very difficult trying to find the right place to be able to end off an episode, because you don't really want it on a cliffhanger, but just on a place where you haven't got loads of things still left to solve, you know? Ooh, holy crap, we can see the Tree of Life. That's really cool. Looks like the tree from Ori and the Blind Forest. No, the big light-giving tree. So if this area is indeed to be believed, there should be a chest over here and not much else. Which is a bit suspect if you ask me. Okay, we're going to need a ball in the hole over there. And a ball in the hole over here. Alright, well, ball in the hole over here. Yes, the chest can wait. Yep, we don't want to fall down there. And it's a standard chest. God bloody damn it. It's barely worth the point. Or barely worth the effort. Trash. Spellbinder robes. Absolute trash. And down there is most certainly death. Mount him. Go on. You mount that big stone golem. Come on, big fella. I love how when he's activated inside the socket, he turns orange, but then when he's rolling about like this, or sorry, bowling about like this, he's blue. Okay. Is there anything for me to grapple? No? Alright, well, that room's open, and I'm guessing that's going to be the boss room. Yes, yes, it is. Should we fight the boss? I don't know if we should. Well, it's going to be a boss. Dungeon map. Wonderful. So, my god. Okay, you know what? We'll fight the boss, and then we're calling it. Because we've still got a whole subterranean layer to go through. And no thank you. Pretty sure this is, yeah, this just screams boss, plus there's another guard here. Wait for it. There you go. So now we have two of these special little masks. Now we have six of these special little masks. Oh, bollocks. Five. Don't even. Don't. Just don't. Wait, can I not attack these guys while they're in their, like, little chambers? Well, not so much chambers. Hello, level 8. I don't think I have any weapons for a level 8. Kind of sucks, but it's okay. Can these guys just come off the wall ready? Nope. I don't know what I just did, but I like it. I liked it a lot. And there you go. Goodbye, Sentinel. Goodbye, Sentinel. You just got your ass kicked by Death himself. Alright, lovely. Where's the other guy gone? Ah, there you are. Oh, is it an adjunct? I don't even pay attention to their names. I'm just like, oh, Sentinel, time to die. Alright, who's next? Don't chuck out one of those big bastards. You know the ones. Wait, wait. You've got a B button. Thank you. Uh-oh. Another Sentinel down. Come on, just accept it. Can you just lock on to him? Thank you. Ooh, booties. I dare need booties. This is hardly a boss fight, it's more of a massacre. You gotta admit though, our combat is getting better. It's getting much better, I think. Alright, come on, big un. Well, he's not really a big un. Okay, you deserve a harvest for that one. Get the criticals, get the criticals. Okay, B's good enough. Whoop. Damn it. Get out of here. What's the betting they're going to throw a big guy at us right at the end? I don't know, it seems very, very likely. You know, the big guy with the pneumatic drill hand? Yeah, that guy. I bloody knew it. Okay, quick. Alright, Sentinel's dead. Alright, let's deal with you. You know what? Let's just take him out like this. This is actually butchering the shit out of him. We just kind of one combo that gigantic construct. And I'm very happy with that, actually. Alright, we're gonna pop a wrath potion. Oh, bollocks, there's more. There's two. At once, really. Oh god, this is not going to be enjoyable. Alright, can I have this guy? Can you just turn your shield off already? Please? Don't turn your shield off now, though. You're not going to turn your shield off, are you? Nope. Fine, you want to play? There you go. Uh-oh. Okay, quick. And the construct's dead. Shit. Right, please flip him now, God. Damn it!
This is no place for a horse.
I know it's no place for a horse, Wall. Death. What do you think I am, a bloody idiot? Run. Son of a bitch! Come on, just please. And bang. That should have stunned him. Can this just, like, work as it was a second ago? Okay, you're probably the one that we need to go for. You fucking piece of shit ass, you bastard. Apologies. All of them? Again? Nope. Okay, screw that. Hell no. We'll do it tomorrow. Fuck it. Hell no. Or next episode, even. But guys, obviously, with that being said, I'm going to end the episode off here. If you are still enjoying our adventures with Death, be sure to drop a like down below. Show some love, goddammit. If you've got any opinions or questions about the game or just questions in general, just drop a comment down below. I always answer. So yeah, there's always that. And of course, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel for more daily content. And thank you all for watching. Until next time, I shall see you all later. Where we won't fail this boss fight again. I promise.